AT&T acquires AppNexus for $1.6 billion, PayPal launches a debit card for its mobile app Venmo, and an app that makes parents' lives easier raises $4 million. I'm Brittany Lehman with Venture News. Here's your entrepreneur update. AT&T has confirmed that it's buying AppNexus for $1.6 billion. AppNexus is a technology company whose cloud-based software platform enables and optimizes programmatic online advertising. AT&T will continue to invest in and build AppNexus. PayPal introduces a debit card for the Venmo mobile app. The users of Venmo's MasterCard debit card can pay in stores using the balance on their app instead of transferring funds to their bank account. The card will allow up to $400 in daily withdrawals. A San Francisco-based startup, Winnie, raises $4 million led by Reach Capital. Winnie is a platform for parents that has a directory of kid-friendly places. There's also an online community where parents can ask questions and participate in discussions. Winnie has raised $6.5 million to date. Thanks for watching Venture News. See you next week.